What up, everybody? It's Joe from Complex. We're in LA, and we couldn't leave LA without catching up with the mayor of LA, the game, at Flight Club. We're gonna do some sneaker shopping. We're gonna see what kicks he's into, and we'll go from there. I've seen videos and obviously on Instagram and stuff like that, your retro Jordan collection is serious. What are you feeling now, and what were you feeling back then?
As far as what I love, you know, we'll always start here.
The ones, right?
The ones, man. You got the Jordan 1s on, like, it's not even a conversation. My favorite pair of retro J's.
Is it still the 4s? Because I remember I saw an interview recently and you said it was the 4s, but then you also said the Concord 11s.
Yeah.
See, for Jordan heads, it always changes.
Yeah,
you know what I mean?
Nah, the fours are crazy, man. Mm-hmm. The fours are like one of my favorites because, well, you know, actually, this one specifically.
Right.
Like growing up, like this is a shoe that I had to beg my mom for. Mm-hmm. And I got a cousin named JaVinci, right? He wasn't a shoe head, knowing nothing about the fours. And back then, your parents, like, when you wanted a pair of J's, they would, like, tell you, well, you have to wait till your birthday, right?
Right, right.
So even if it was February, your birthday is in November, you know what I'm saying? They would buy the shoes and just put it in the closet.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So I said, you know, fuck it, you know? Like, I'm gonna just wear his shoes,
right,
man. I got whooped. That's one of the times where I got hit in the face with the belt.
Yeah.
So yeah, man, it's my favorite pair of shoes. I almost lost my life over them. After the fours, this is the shoe.
Yeah.
Can never get enough of the Concord 11s, man. Most notably from, you know, He Got Game, Ray Allen, Jesus Shuttlesworth, and no, that ain't them. Man, tripping.
Yeah.
It's early.
Yeah. It is early.
Yeah. Sneakerheads, I'm like, what the fuck?
Yeah.
Yeah, so man, yeah, it's the 13s, man. After the 11s, you know, became my favorite when they dropped. The 13s, man, when He Got Game came out was pretty amazing. Again, apologize to the sneakerheads. Don't kill me, man. It's early in the morning. I slept in the studio, getting my J's confused. The most important thing is that I got these motherfuckers, and most of y'all don't. So, basically, you can't get enough of retro Jordans, man.
All right, so let's go over to the basketball wall, where I know, you know, you're big on court.
Yeah.
Foams and Barclays,
hey,
and...
I tell you one thing. The first shoe that I ever seen come out that was $200. Here. This shoe right here came out at Foot Locker, and this is the first shoe I actually seen people sleeping outside for. No one could really afford this shoe.
Right.
So you had to, your parents had to go above and beyond to get this. And after that, I mean, you can see plethora of foams, man.
Yeah.
I've got most of these here.
Do you do runners at all?
My favorite shoe, period,
in
life, is the Air Max 95.
And then you've obviously rapped about that.
I told Pooh in 95, I'll kill you if you try me for my Air Max 95s.
And you know what? That rap took me to heights never returned.
Yeah, that's a classic line that everyone remembers. Which ones do you wear most? The classic neon green or?
The classic neon green, tennis ball, you know, colorway. And the same one just flipped red.
So if you had to pick right now shoes to cop today, what are you feeling today?
Today, man, you know what? I might cop the sixes. I missed those.
Yeah.
They came out and I don't know where I was, but I missed them.
And red, perfect.
It was amazing.
Yeah.
It's an amazing shoe.
The inside?
Yeah, 12. See? And they can catch here. I'm starting to feel like a lot of shoes are coming with basically all red version.
Yeah, yeah. You know? Yeah, red's big right now.
Red's big.
You've been on the red wave for a while.
For a long time. You know?
But,
for the wrong reason.
You're right, you know? Right.
Yeah, but I'm back with a new purpose. But nah, these are amazing, man.
Yeah.
I definitely must cop. You can just put them to the side. You got those in 12, the 90s?
90s with the Hyperfuse.
And this is a sick ass shoe. Yeah, it's no leaving here without these, man. Yeah, these are the ones.
So Game, thanks for coming through. We appreciate it.
Good,
everyone, make sure you check out his album coming later this month, Year of the Wolf.
Yes, sir. I'm the Game, and you're watching Complex, because that's what my shoe collection is, Complex.